Hello party people, welcome back to VLV Crazy W. Well guys, today what have I got for you? Today I'm out and about, I'm on the move. I don't have the fella with me, however there is somebody else with me over here, and this is my son, my eldest boy, and he does occasionally help me with editing and stuff like that, because as I've told you before, I am not good at shit like that. So I don't know, son, do you want to say hello?
Hello.
So there you go, you ain't gonna get much more out of him than that. So he's coming with me today. We're gonna do a vlog of going to Zara has a sale on right now, and I want to go and see what they have because I need to get styling it out. So just so you guys know, it's a beautiful day outside and we're so happy when it's sunny. So I'm flexing with my it's Michael. Look at my nails, party people, look at my nails. So I want to flex with my Michael Kors sunglasses. Hey, don't play with me today. So me and my boy, we're flexing, we're styling it out, and we're gonna see you in a minute.
Hey.
So I just want to give you a quick outfit of the day. So let's go top to bottom. So Michael, I said top to bottom.
Oh, top to bottom.
Honestly, my son's recording for me and he's the professional. Anyway, so Michael Kors, as I said in the car, look at my nails, they're sick today. Got my Swarovski crystal ring on, necklace, Primark top, Primark, Balenciaga bag, Louis Vuitton, LV facets, bag charm. These are from Primark, these jeans. You're going too fast, I feel. And then my Valentino shoes. I mean, I'm just so flexing today. So guys, let's go shopping, see what Zara's got. See you in a minute. Oh my god, that's nice. Probably have to get this one. Probably definitely gonna get this one. No. No. These are cute, only problem is that no cushioning, rock hard. It's my size. Not worth it in my opinion. Absolutely love this one. V-neck. No way.
So you're supposed to see, you like those?
Yeah, it's
like
is it cool? Look at the back. This is a hot mess. This doesn't look good. Oh! This is cute. It looks greener in real life. $39.99. It's not my size anyway. Okay, party people, here's my Zara bag and my Zara things. We'll check them out later. Oh my god, look at this egg. It's beautiful. Oh my god, look at this. Open. Shut. Party people, look at this. Hello. I'm walking past. You see some really cute things. And the shop's shut. Hello, party people. I've just been to Zara and I have got some really, really cute items. I'm really happy with them. None of them were in the sale though. Typical. Not one thing was in the sale. So my son has legged it. Best out the sun. My son has legged it, so I need to go and find him. See you in a bit.
Thank you. beautiful. So beautiful. Oh my days. This one's so cute. River Island are bringing it, man. River Island are bringing it. I like that too. And I like these. Shit. I like these. Other people, my phone is literally about to die. Did pop to River Island. Saw some few bits, t-shirt, and some jewelry. So show you them when I get back. Hey! Breakfast. I have bagels, scrambled egg with cheese. And I have a nice little orange drink as well. So I'm really hungry. So party people just having a little snack. Every time a big fly just came in. Just gonna watch something on YouTube. No. You see, I'm gonna change my hair soon. It's 11:50. So watch a little YouTube, have a little breakfast, and I'll show you my stuff. I promise. I'm having a pit stop break. Okay, guys, I'm back, and I promised I was gonna show you what I had gotten today. I did get some clothes, so but I'm not going to do like, I'm going to do like a try on thing, like a try on, so that you can see. Hold on, I had breakfast and I've ate more my lipstick off. This is my YSL lipstick, absolutely gorgeous. Look at the color richness. Anyway, so let's get this out of the way. My bag of the day. So I wanted to show you what I had picked up. I did get some clothing items on another day. I'll do another video where I actually try them on. But what I want to do in this video is I want to share with you what I had in mind when I picked the pieces that I picked. Okay. I think that's going to be a little different. And I saw, so let's start with the jewelry pieces. Okay. So I picked up, you would have seen that I picked up these earrings. So these earrings, I think they were very popular a little while back. Instagram was blowing up with these things, but I didn't get them at the time, and I just thought that they were really cute, so I thought that I'd get them. Now these were £10, I think a bit overpriced personally, but normally these costume jewelry don't last long. I know Primark ones don't last long, but let's see if River Island ones last long. So that's that one, okay? Then, oh my God, I saw these. So these hoop earrings, look at that. Absolutely gorgeous. Again, these were £10 from River Island. And I saw these and I thought, yeah. Okay, then, so once I'd got the clothes that I got from Zara, I thought maybe I could pair a couple of the outfits up with this. So that's that. Then the other thing that I got, because I have my earrings pierced 3 times and I do like to stack my earrings, so I saw this and I just thought that this was really beautiful. You would have saw the one with lots and lots of little stud earrings, but that was £15 and I just weren't feeling that one. So this one is £10. Oh my God, just look at these. Ain't these gorgeous? Could you imagine this with maybe this and then like a stud? Beautiful. So when you want a more toned down look, maybe these I could wear for work. Okay, so those were the jewelry pieces that I got. And again, I had my outfit in mind. When I was in River Island, I saw this. Now, I don't know what, the hell I'm gonna use this item for, but I didn't buy it for this. It has a little card hold on it as well. And this originally was £32 and it was reduced to £12. So I was thinking, you know what? What appealed to me was the chain. And the chain is detachable, so you can detach the chain. Louis lovers, LV lovers, you know where I might be going with this. So the chain is detachable. So let me take the chain off. And I just thought that I can use this on other bags. Maybe I can find a use for this thing, but at the moment I can't think of anything. And like I say, there's a card holder here. But look at this chain. Now, what I liked about this chain is that it has like these, look at the links. They've got round links and they've got like a hexagon link. And I just thought, wow. And it's a crossbody. So I could use these for other things. Do you know what I mean? This would look really, really nice on some of my other pieces. And it would look nice with some of the things that I bought today. So really, I paid £13 for the chain. And I thought that was a really good deal because you can pay way more than that on Amazon to get a really nice chain. And this is really, really different. Okay. So let's say I wanted to use one of my Christmas animation items. Put these back up. So let's say I wanted to maybe wear this. And I have this really, really pretty chain. So I can hook one end on there, and I can hook another end on there. And look at this chain. Look at this chain on the mini pochette. And this would make a lovely crossbody bag for the mini pochettes. Absolutely stunning is this chain. I just hope it doesn't tarnish real quick. Okay, so don't laugh at me. Remember, I have my Woody glasses case, and I said I'm not using this as no glasses case. However, in the event that I want to use this as a glasses case, what I find lately is whenever I'm out and I'm wearing my sunglasses, I always have to hook my sunglasses here. I'm hooking on here and it makes my clothes do this, and I don't like it. But if I use this chain and put my sunglasses in, so let's say I have my sunglasses, and then I could have it as a crossbody and then have my sunglasses, and then sort of have my sunglasses in that. Do you know what I mean? I mean, I couldn't wear it as a necklace. I think it looked crazy. Look like I've lost my goddamn mind. Maybe I could if I'm not wearing anything else. Maybe I could, but I can't because I think that looks really, really mad. But on the days when I'm wearing my Louis Vuitton sunglasses, I could maybe put them in there and make that work. But if not with this chain, maybe the Felici chain, because I think the Felici chain is a lot more delicate than this one. So I don't know, it's my business. I'm gonna do what the hell I want with my shit. So, and I also said I would use this as a bit of a catch-all. So if I was just gonna do a little run around to the shop, quick grab and go, and I was feeling the colorful vibe, I'd probably do this too. So that's an option. But I honestly just saw the, let's pop that there, I saw the chain, and I just thought of so many things that I could do with it. Now I could wear this chain as a necklace. I'm gonna take off my Swarovski necklace. So I'm feeling necklace vibes. And I'm feeling belt vibes. So, you know what I mean? Maybe not with this outfit, but I'm just giving you real-time vibes. So, those are the things I was thinking. So, for a £13 chain, and it just looks so different. That's why I liked it. I'll figure out what to do with these items. Figure out what to do with this. Maybe I'll give this to my son. Maybe I'll use this somehow. Maybe I can be nice with my cans bag. Even with the cans bag, could it work with a cans bag as a shoulder bag? Let's have a look. I don't know, I'm just trying to make out that I found a deal. I'm trying to make it look really pretty. But the only thing is, you got to be careful that you don't make your bags look too cheap. So I think that works. With the right outfit, that would look really, really cute. So I'm not even trying to flex too tough. So, okay. Now, the other thing is, I have my No Way pouch. Thinking, will it go on this? Oh, it won't go on this one. Okay, the rings, the D-rings are too big for my No Way pouch. And because I have other options, we won't go there. So the No Way pouch doesn't work. So, remember, I just recently got my T19. And I said I would not use my T19 as a bag. And I don't still plan to use it. But for those of you that do have a T19, you know, it's for you guys. I don't know, maybe I will use it. Depending on if I'm traveling and I have my T19 and I'm just going out for dinner, then, you know, how cute does that look? How cute is a T19? Look, with the nice cute chain. So I really think that's so, so cute. When I do the try on, when I try on the clothes that I got, then I'll show you. I'll actually wear these. So you have to be patient. So that's an option. So that's what I got that for. Got my T19 down. So that you could see how that looks. It was a very weird color. It's not, I mean, the gold from the back in here. Okay, so let's pop that back. That's why I always like to take the extra time to put my things back. You know, it costs a bit of pretty penny, so I have to look after them. And last but not least, of course, this is old news. Then I can have it with my T26 too. Yeah, my T26. So, once again, I'm so sorry about the noise. I didn't think this through. So, I do have an insert for my T26, but just for speed, I'm not trying to do it. So, my T26, there we have another cute chain. But you know, we've seen many videos with chains, but this chain is really different. So I don't know how many wears I'm gonna get out of this with this particular chain until it starts to tarnish. But for £13, I think it was definitely worth investing. Now, guys, the other thing I picked up the other day, if you like, and I do, Amina Muwadi, I'm gonna show a picture now. That's the Amina Muwadi shoes, and they're, oh my god, so beautiful. But they're also a pretty penny. I'm not loaded, I'm not super rich. If I like the look, I always try and see if I can find some, like, an alternative to that look. If you like the Amina Muwadi, you can get these. So these are Dune made these shoes. They retail for £60, but they've been on sale now for £30. Now, they don't have the, you know, beautiful Amina Muwadi heel, but they look really, really beautiful. Look at the brooch on here, and look at the heel, and it has a silver heel. Now, this is sort of like the nude shoe. It's absolutely beautiful. It looks gorgeous on. And literally, I got these for £30. £30 for these shoes. So they do give you like the Amina Muwadi-esque vibe, but you don't have to pay the price tag. Plus, they're really hard to get hold of. Who's got time to be chasing shoes for £1,000 or £1,000 plus? So for those with moderate bank accounts like me, you know, these are an option. So these, I'm going to start with the clothes that I got today, but putting shoes on the table, they say it's bad luck to put shoes on the table. So that's those. And they also had, wait for it, a pair in gold. Oops, pair in gold. Let me put those back. So these are the gold pair. Look at this, absolutely beautiful. Look at that. So the heel is in gold. Of course, it doesn't have your Amida Muadi heel, but that's fine. They're slingbacks, absolutely stunning. So if I compare them to the natural, let me get the right pair. If I compare them to the natural, and I know they look very similar, but they are completely different. You see, the gold has some nice shiny flecks in, and the natural has just like a cotton look. So this is the real casual. So I got this for more of a casual vibe, and then I thought these would be beautiful for like more of a going out vibe. You know what? These days you don't even have to be going out. You know how beautiful is this? 30 quid. 30 quid. They also have like a rainbow color one, and they're absolutely lovely, but they were a little bit more expensive. I'll bring that way. A little bit more expensive, but look at that. So I plan to style some of these items that I bought today out with these shoes. So if you like the Amina Muadi shoes, not for those people that can afford Amina Muadi, because they'll just get that, but for those of you that like the look but don't really have the bank balance for it, or the patience to wait for it, or the justification, then you can go for these. What are you trying to feed me?
No, just try really quick.
No, but I'm recording.
I'll give you a drink.
Okay, my son made these. I got these. Oh my god! Oh my days! I'm gonna have to stop recording. Am I? Ah! Oh god!
If you keep that in the video, it's gonna be funny. It's hot during it, it's too hot.
Wow, I got some hot chicken wings. You better eat them now.
I'm gonna eat them, yeah.
Got some hot chicken wings for my son because he likes really, really spicy things. But he was just trying to feed it to me. You know, and I'm so I had to get me some milk. In the middle of a video, like how rude. Anyway. So guys, if you like the look, then go for these, all right? So you're gonna see me pair these up with the clothes or that, with a couple of items I got from Zara today. But I wanted to just show you those. I've had them for a while and I haven't had a chance to share. Now, the other thing is, real fast, everybody knows that I do like my Valentino. So I have Valentino in like a bronze matte leather. I think I'm gonna do a video about these. Is that right way? Yeah. But yeah, so these I'm gonna start with this too. And just for speed, I also have these. So I'm going to as well style this out. So when you see my pieces, you're gonna get it, okay? You're gonna get it. So, okay guys. My son, let me stand back. Okay guys, so I'm going to show you the items that I got in no particular order. I got, first of all, this t-shirt from River Island. You can see the sparkly lips at the front, and we've got like gold and brown in that. Okay, gold and brown. And with that, of course, we'll probably look nice with these shoes. Okay, with some nice denim or black leather or even cream. So that's what I was thinking. That was in my head. Okay, so I really, really like this t-shirt. Now this t-shirt was £24. Didn't get it in a sale or anything. Okay, so that's outfit one. Then the next one was, look, just a t-shirt with a deep V. A t-shirt with a deep V. You can't beat just white t-shirts. And I have to have V. I've got big girls, and so V-cut is always the best choice for me. If I go up here like today, it makes my boobs look low, and you know, then they're not. So this was £5.99. So a simple tee. We can always style this up with anything. I can't think of anything right now, but like even with what I got, like nice denim, you can style this out And honestly, love this. And for the price point, come on, let's not be silly. Let's not be crazy. Now, just to add a little color to the proceedings, you will have seen me pick this up and then put it down again. But as soon as I saw it, I knew that I really liked this because I have some really nice green emerald jewelry that I just thought straight away this would look nice with. And this I would actually, the other reason that I said I like this is because I'm gonna wear this as a belt with this top. I'm gonna wear it as a belt, excuse me. I'm gonna wear it as a belt because I can. I'm not really a belt wearer. I don't wear belts all the time. I don't know why I don't wear belts. I should wear belts more, but I don't. But if I do that, you can see how cute that will look with a belt. So I'm not a fashionista by any means. I'm just trying to learn. But as soon as I saw this, I just thought, oh my God, I love the green. So I'm gonna style this up. And if it's long enough, I could probably even wear this as a dress. So I'm gonna style this out as a dress. And again, with this, I could style these with these shoes, with the gold dune, yeah? Look at that, look how cute that will be. So I can style them, and again with white jeans. White jeans and this will look absolutely, absolutely beautiful. Particularly if I wear it with jeans, or if I wear it as a dress, then I'd still wear it with those shoes. So the other thing that I saw in Zara, probably like that. The other thing I saw in Zara that I picked up, oh, let me do the price. So this was £25 for this one, and I just thought, no, have to do this. If I take that out, oh my goodness, have to do this. And the other thing that I saw that just piqued my interest was this, and you would have seen it in the video, sort of a nice little baguette bag to go with this. So if I'm really feeling flexing up the green, then I have this complete look. Now, this little baguette bag was 25 quid. I think it was reduced. I think, what was it? Maybe it was 35 before, but 25 now. Look at the chain on this bag. It is so adorable. And we all know it's a vibe right now. We all know that the chunky chains and the bags are a bit of a vibe. And so that for sure I'm gonna wear with that. That would absolutely work. So with this, I could also pair it. If I was feeling really, really out there, I could pair it with these, okay? I probably wouldn't, depending on where I'm going, but it's probably more likely that I would pair it with these, okay? So like I say, move, fly. I said move. Okay, sorry. Oh. I can't fight with it. Okay, so I could wear my Valentinos with this, and I think this would look really nice again with white jeans. I don't have any gold jeans, but I'm trying to figure stuff out. So I'm trying to get good at it. So I just love this color. Now, my most favorite one that I've wanted, but not that I wanted, that I saw and I just knew I had to get it. This is just a white shirt. But look at this, look at the buttons. Look at the buttons on this. Absolutely beautiful. It just takes the shirt to that next level. That next level. I want us to see how long it is. How long would it be on me? So it'd be like this long. So I could even wear it as a dress. I could get away wearing it as a dress. This is absolutely stunning. Now with these, I could once again wear this belt, yeah? I could wear this belt with it, wear it as a dress. Just gonna do like this, because I honestly cannot, yeah? Wear it as a dress with a nice belt around it. And I'm gonna do, like I said, I will do a try on fashion show. And then if I do that, then I could get these shoes with it. People, come on, You don't have to spend a fortune just to really look awesome, to look well styled out. Look at that. Really nice chunky chain. So I could wear it with them. I could also, let me just loosen it so that it gives a nice looser look. This, put it on top there. Yeah, look at that. This top was £27. They come up really big, so I've got the small. They're really, really quite big, so I've got the small. Look at that. I could also wear them with the nude pink. I wanted to tone it down, right? A bit of a toned down look. I could also wear it with my Valentinos. Yeah, I think that looks really, really cute together too. Very, very cute together. And again, depending on what I'm doing and how bold, I could also style it up with that. But I think that may be a bit much. I could make it work with my Cans bag, yeah? Or I could make it work if I was to use this as a little pouch, or if I use it as a crossbody, I could make it work with that. And if I'm gonna do that, then it's very likely that I will do something like that, okay? So those are the few items that I picked up, but I have to go slowly because, like I say, I'm trying to learn about fashion. But the material of this, I don't know if you can see, it's sort of like it's got a nice little shimmer, like a little shine on it. It's like a silky look. It feels like silky, but it's absolutely, absolutely beautiful. And I think I could pull it off as a dress. So I'll probably wear this as a dress. But if not, I'd wear it with black leather jeans, or maybe I have some green leather jeans. I have some sort of like this color, like an, what is this, like an Albany, like a maroony color jean, depending. And if I do that, then of course, I could even wear it with my No Way pouch. Yeah, so imagine that I have like a maroon colored jeans, then I could style it out with a chain and have it with this too. So those are just some of the options. Okay guys, I'm just gonna wrap up this video now. Kids. So what I've done real quick is I've just put the earrings on. These I'd have to wear on their own. Yeah, they're enough on their own and they look really, really, really cute. Really cute on their own. And these are my ultimate favorites. Again, I think these are enough on their own, but wear maybe something like a drop. Yeah, I think they look really, really cute on their own. So I just want to just throw them on real fast so that you can see what they look like on. Love, love, love this one. So thank you for joining me today on my video. Look out for my try on haul. I want to call it Zara haul try on, and so that you can see. Now, bearing in mind, I am short. I'm only 5'2" on a good day. I'm 5'2" on a good day, and I've got very big girls, and I've got a bit of junk in the trunk too. So. For those of you that have similar shape as me, then look out for that video because I think that it might be one to watch. So thank you very much and I will see you on the next one. Bye! Oh,